Hi, this is Dr. Namrata. Today in this video, I will tell you about a very important topic, that is the high cholesterol level, which is called as a hyperlipidemia. If you are suffering from the high cholesterol level, if you have the raised blood cholesterol level, if you have the raised triglyceride, or if you have the raised LDL, then this video is going to be very useful for you, because today I will tell you the most effective, amazing 5 superfoods to reduce your blood cholesterol level naturally. And also I will tell you the what is cholesterol, what are the causes behind it of raised cholesterol, what are the symptoms of raised cholesterol, and how can we prevent it, and also how to reduce the blood cholesterol level naturally, how to prevent the plaque formation in your artery. And also I will tell you the how to clear your arteries. Watch this video till then. The video is very useful for you. Let's get started. Starting the video, if you haven't not subscribed my channel yet, then please subscribe my channel and also press the bell icon so that you will get the notification of my upcoming videos that talks about what are the 5 amazing superfoods to reduce your blood cholesterol level and clear your arteries. It talks about firstly, what is cholesterol? Cholesterol is a wax-like substance. It is a liquid substance which is found naturally in our body. The cholesterol is a very important for us because it performs various functions. Cholesterol is a very important constituent of the cell membrane. Each and every cell constitute the cholesterol. Cholesterol helps in the formation of various types of hormone. Also, it helps formation of vitamin D. There are 2 types of cholesterol is found in our body. First is LDL, low density lipoprotein, and second is that the HDL, high density lipoprotein. LDL is called as a bad cholesterol because it has tendency to deposit at your arteries, and which causes the plaque formation in your arteries. Blocking your artery causes the various health issues, various types of heart diseases, and also even it causes the heart attack, even it causes the death. Raises in our blood when we consume more saturated fat, trans fat foods. And HDL is called as the good cholesterol because this HDL causes the prevention of plaque formation, also reduces the level of LDL in the blood, and also reduces the level of cholesterol in the blood, and also it metabolizes the low density lipoprotein from your body parts to the liver and helps in the metabolism of the cholesterol. When you consume more trans fat or saturated fat, which may lead increase in the level of triglyceride and LDL. Now let's talk about what will happen when our blood cholesterol level is raised. LDL has a tendency to form the plaque formation in the blood arteries, causes the obstruction of blood vessel, which lead to the diminished blood supply to the coronary artery, which lead to the heart attack. And when it causes the obstruction of the carotid artery, which causes the stroke, even it can cause the death also. Also, it causes the hardening and thickening of your arterial wall and causes the various types of heart diseases, hypertension. So, some symptoms and causes behind the high cholesterol level. Let's talk about what are the 5 amazing superfoods. Control your blood cholesterol level naturally, also prevent the formation of plaque, and also reduces the plaque formation in your blood vessel. First superfood is that the oats is a very good source of the dietary fiber. It has the soluble fiber which prevents the plaque formation and also reduces the level of LDL and triglyceride in the blood, and also it has the various types of minerals and vitamins which are very essential for our body need, which is very protective for your heart health. And the second food, superfood, is that the citrus fruit. All citrus fruits contain the vitamin C, which is an antioxidant. This antioxidant reduces the free radicals from your heart and also prevent the inflammation in your arterial wall, and also reduces the LDL from your blood and triglyceride from your blood, and also prevent the plaque formation. And the third superfood is that the legumes and beans. Legumes and beans contains the protein, and as well as it contains the dietary fibers, which reduces the formation of plaque in the blood vessels and also reduces the LDL in the blood and also reduces the triglyceride in the blood. Fourth superfood is that the salmon fish. Salmon fish is rich in a fatty acid. It contains the good fats like omega-3 fatty acid, and also it has the vitamin E to prevent the formation of plaque in the blood vessel, and also reduces the the level of LDL and triglyceride in the blood, which is a very protective for your heart. Last superfood is the nuts and seeds. Nuts and seeds are the dietary fiber. These are the good fats. These have the good fats. These have the healthy fats like HDL, and also it reduces the level of LDL in the blood and also reduces the level of triglyceride and prevent the plaque formation in the body. And also it has the omega 3 fatty acid. It has a dietary fiber, soluble fibers, which helps to prevent the formation of plaque, and these are very protective for your heart health. So start consuming these superfoods in order to prevent the heart attack, and you can make your heart healthy by eating this. So friends, this was the discussion about the 5 amazing superfoods for the cholesterol, for lowering the cholesterol level and for the protection of your heart. I hope you will like this video. Please like, share and subscribe my channel. Thank you so much. See you then.